All right. Well, for today's Hawaiian Telecom Tech Check, we want to show you this video that has been making its round on social media. This is my favorite story of the morning. If you're a parent, you know how hard it is to sometimes get your kids to eat, right? Sometimes they're just not interested. Gosh, I remember, you know, following your kids around with the spoon, with the food on
spoon. Always having to dance, the bride.
Exactly. Well, you end up following them around, right, with a spoon and doing all these crazy stuff. Well, one new dad from New Jersey has figured out a way to combine two of his loves, music and his son.
That's right. Singer Charles Fartley figured out a way to get his kid to open wide without that flying airplane spoon.
Yeah.
Just sing a green bean parody of Lean On Me.
Green on beans, green on your soul.
So cute.
I'll be your friend. I'll feed you vegetables, for it won't be long. You're gonna need some green beans to eat on.
Okay, so I went on YouTube this morning, and you see this dad doing like 10 different songs. It is so cute.
Makes me want to eat vegetables.
Right? And the baby is so cute. Now, Charles is a musician who plays shows with his band, the Yes Yes Y'alls. That's the name of his band. But says nothing has gotten more attention than the videos that he's recently created, which show him singing remixes of popular songs to his son during feeding time. Now, he has chronicled many of his feeding sessions with his son, Tommy. They include Turkey and Cheese, which is a playful take on the 112 hits Peaches and Cream, Jello to the tune of Lionel Richie's Hello, and the yogurt is Bananas in tune to the Gwen Stefani hit Hollaback Girl. Now you can check out all of his fun feeding silliness on his YouTube page. And I did.
Wow, genius.
It's so, so cute. And he's actually very good. I bet he's going to get some work
and
out of this.
I love seeing dads, you know, really taking charge and just being a part of the whole process. Because sometimes, even as moms, we don't get a chance to sing because we have a zillion things to do.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm glad you pointed that out because it's true. Usually it's the mom, you know, doing the feeding.
Eat your food, gotta go.
Yeah.
Packing something up for the next.
That's great.